Well, there weren't a lot of big plays to get excited about, so you'll have to forgive radio announcer Kevin Harlan for getting a little carried away when a fan ran out of the field.
Somebody has run out on the field. Some goofball in a hat. He's bare-chested and banging his chest. Now he runs the opposite way. He runs at the 50. He runs at the 40. The guy is drunk, but there he goes. The 20. They're chasing him. They're not going to get him. Waving his arms, bare-chested. Somebody stop
Look
that
out.
Man.
Here comes the blue coat.
Oh, they got him.
Here comes
coming
the blue
from the
coat.
Left. Oh, and they tackle him at the 40-yard line.
That was the most exciting thing to happen tonight.